4-year-old soldiers back to school.
I've heard them talking. They have fake Crystal Dawn headgear and old Afghan rifles, and they were planning to shoot the protesters. You know, to get things rolling.
Come out with your hands interlaced.
Like I said, don't think about it. Brass like Zayden play their games. There's always collateral damage. Just make sure you're not in. This is a shitty outlook, man. We are part of this. You, me, right here, right now. Yeah, why don't you chain yourself to the printing press when we get back? I'm sure that'll thwart Zayden's evil scheme. Me? I'm gonna go stick flowers in the rifle barrels.
Yeah, well, I've got a conscience, so shoot me.
Keep this shit up and somebody
just
will.
Kidding.
Clumsy shit.
Come back and pick it up in 10 minutes. Just need to get a hold of my assistant first.
What time is that revolution anyway?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. We have Mr. Printer.
About time. Go straight to the printing room. General Zayden has an announcement to make, and you boys do not want to keep him waiting.
Greetings, Mr. Printman.
Hey, no need to be rude, mister.
General Zayden keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what do you do, poor bastard?
The way I heard it, his brother was going to police and got killed. Attacks on the first prisoner. Well, yeah, he got hold of his magnet. Put all this in the whole operation.
Hey, Mr. Printer.
Well done, 47. This ought to get Zaydan's attention.
So what did he do?
Prisoner. Never you mind. General Zayden said.
Attention, everyone!
That is General Reza Zaydan. Keeper
Crystal Dawn are on everyone's lips. That is why we are expanding the campaign to the other city districts and suburbs. This means there will be no breaks, not until the job's done. So whatever you do, just keep those printers running.
Oof, you can smell that ink on you.
What the?
What?
Watch where you're going, shitbag.